Shea Callers. It's Janet. I'm taking calls today. Hi, Shea Caller. It's Janet. How can I help you?
Is this Ms. Janet?
Yes, it is.
Hi, Ms. Janet. My name is Keisha, and I'm a little nervous, but I have a question for you.
Okay, Keisha, what's your question?
So, I have this guy that I work with that I really, really like. I have a crush on him. But I found out that one of my other coworkers likes him as well, and she actually asked him out on a date. What do I do? Because I really, really like this guy.
Okay, so she's already asked him out on a date. Now, if she's already asked him, you're gonna have to be aggressive, okay? So, now, what you're gonna have to do, girl, is step to him. You're gonna have to tell him, look, I know she probably already asked you out, but look, I'm feeling you, and so what's up? That's how you're gonna have to step to him. Now, is she laid back and reserved, or is she a quickie?
No, I'm a little more reserved. She's a little out there.
Okay, you're reserved. You sound kind of slow, but you can't be slow with this now. If you really like him, and girl, look, this is the mid-November. Now, you can get him hooked on you, girl. You got a Christmas present coming to you. Come on now, you gonna have to let this reserve. Don't, you call for advice now, Keisha. Don't interrupt me, baby. Don't interrupt me, baby.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, now look. You are gonna have to let the reserve part of you go. You're gonna have to step to him. You're gonna have to tell him what it be about and say what's up. You know what I'm saying? He's not married. He's fair game. She's not your best friend. You said co-worker, so that means you guys are not friends. It's fair game. But what you're gonna have to do is let this reserve shit go and shoot your shot.
Okay, shoot my shot. Okay, so what do I say?
Okay, just say what I just told you to say. Were you listening?
Yeah.
Okay, because I feel like you wasn't listening. I'm going to go ahead and say it one more time. I don't usually do this, but I'm going to go ahead and do it now. Step to him and tell him, I know that whatever the co-worker's name is has already asked you out, but I'm not worried about that. And don't go to him with your little reserved voice. Hi, I wanted to... No, I'll get rid of that. Tell him, look, I know she already asked you out. I understand that because she's been saying that she was going to do it. So I know she probably already did it. But look, I'm doing it. So what's up? That's how you step to him. You can't have the little reserve girl in you. You got to just go for it. You know what I'm saying? Just go out there and just jump on it. That's all you got to do.
Okay, so like just do it. Okay, I think I got it.
Okay, look. Have a drink. Do you drink?
No, not really, but I can try.
Yeah, okay. Don't try, just damn drink. Just drink. Have you a drink. Okay? Step to him. Get him, then you got a damn Christmas present. Just in that order. In that order.
Drink, step to him, give him Christmas gift. Okay,
That's it. That's all you do. That's all you do. Girl, you be pregnant in 2 years. Call me back, let me know.
Thank you, Miss Janet. Thank you so much.
You are so welcome. Alrighty. Bye, Keisha.
Bye.
I hope I helped Keisha with her problem. Look, she's gonna have to not be so damn reserved and go for it. Have a drink, Keisha. Until next time, J-Callers, ask Janet.